prime factorization of 1026 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1026. This is your step 1. Next. For this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 6. Now here last digit 3 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 5 plus 1 plus 3, we get 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 5. A number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 5 minus 3, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 sevens 21. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now here last digit 1 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add the digits. 1 plus 7 plus 1, we get 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 1 smaller than 3, so take 2 numbers 17. A number close to 17 in 3 table is 3 5 15. 17 minus 15, 2 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7s 21. Now last digit 7 not even, so not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add the digits. 5 plus 7, 12. Is 12 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 5. A number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 5 minus 3, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 nines 27. Now here we have 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1026 is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 19. This is the prime factorization of 1026.